Okay, so here they are out of the box. And so here is Jackson Storm. And here's Bobby Swift. And here is Reb Meeker. Okay, here is Lightning. Here's Brick Yardley. Rusty's Racing Center, I think it is. Here is Jake Hicks with headset. I think it's the same, or about the same. I think these like blue wheels. He's not at all red anymore, or like red and black and white. He's white, blue, and green, and red, blue, green, red. I did a video with this other text. It was the same one, but I had it. I made a video with him, but he just came with this. So here, this guy will go inside here, and this guy will go here. Jackson Storm will now race this Lightning here. Oh, this. make them, like, whoever goes the farthest wins, and, well, whoever hits this first. Jackson's phone used lightning, didn't hit it at all. That looks like how he did it was like that or something. Jackson Storm, he was about probably like that much ahead. And now Jackson Storm goes on and he will now his tank coat. Who won that one? I'll try that again. That one, I don't know, but it seems like Jackson Storm just like did it by like that much. But I really don't know. Let's just say Jackson Storm did it because it seems like he would anyways. Oh, he races this lightning. You'll see that last brickyardly. Yep, of course, Jack. Next one, he's not slipping out my hands. Or whoever. I think that was Jackson Storm. Why do I keep putting it over there? We'll say that is a tie. So now he just races Revendell. Whoa. Definitely he's eliminated. And I think this guy's eliminated. So I think Jackson Storm did that. So now let's see, because I think I heard like a bang, 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 or like a bang, bang, bang. I think Jackson Storm's up first. Jackson Storm is so much shorter. That was Tex, I think. That was Tex versus another Jackson Storm. Jackson Storm. Okay, so there's Jackson Storm. I think that was the option game. This. I think that was a Nitro Wave. Now he overs Cruz, and then the King, and then it's Lightning. But it might have been Nitrate. Let's just call that a tie. Now it's two Dynacos versus Nitrate. I don't know. Let's try that. Whoa, that was King. Okay, yeah. Okay, so now it is Lightning, just like him. Okay, let's redo that. This guy kind of didn't get a good push. I don't know. Try it one last time. Oh, hold on. Might have been the King, but might have been Lightning. Anyways, let's just call that a tie, because I really don't know. So, let's find a subscribe and stay tuned for watching.